الحمد لله رب العالمين وبه نستعين على أمور الدنيا والدين وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. And dear respected brothers and sisters, we have been reading and trying to record this kitab معلم القراءة العربية مع قاعدة بغدادية, which is also in English called Easy Arabic Reading. And this kitab is meant for the people who want to read the Holy Quran. And we were on page 8. We finished Fatha last time, which was about 17 minutes. And now we start from page 9, without wasting time, inshallah. We say Fatha sounds quickly. You say A, Ba, Ta, Tha, Ja, Ha, Kha, Da, Tha. را ز س ش ص ض ط ظ ع غ ف ق ك ل م ن و ه ي. On page 9 is the same fatha, but only the shape changes when the letter is beginning of the sentence, middle of the sentence, and end of the sentence. Let us start. A, B, T, T, J, H, H, D, Z, R, Z, S, 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 B, T, V, A, G, F, Q, K, L, M, Na wa ha ya. Please touch with your finger. A ba ta fa ja ha kha da tha. Check the way dal has changed. Da on page 8 it looked like that, but when it came in the middle, check the way shape has changed. Da, tha, ra, za, sa, sha, sa, ba, ta, va, a, ga, fa, qa, ka, la, ma, na, wa, ha, ya. End of the sentence. How does the letters look like? A, ba, ta, tha, جاء ح خ د ذ ر ز س ش ص ض ط ظ ع غ ف ق ك ل م ن و ه ي. Turn the page. On page 10. This one is just two letters added together with fatha on top. Ana, bana, tana, thana, jana, hana, khana, dana, dhana, rana, zana, sana, shana, sana, dana, طانة ظانة عانة غانة فانة قانة كانة لانة مانة نانة وانة هانة يانة. Next page. حروف ستة لا تتصل بما بعدها. These are six letters that you cannot join anything from the left, but you can join any letter from the right. What did I say? Alif, Dal, Dal, Ra, Za, Wow. These six letters are called naughty letters. Why are they called naughty letters? Because they don't allow any letter to be joined from the left. But they allowed any letter to be joined from right. From the right. Example. Ba'a. You see Hamza there? It's a ba on the right. So you can join them. As long as the letter is on the right. But if it is on the left, you cannot join. Ba'a. Sa'a. Aba. Asa. You see Hamza? A. Is there a? So we said, if it is Hamza alone, you cannot join anything from the left. That's why in a sa is alone. Can you see there, sa? Asa. Mada. Hada. Dama. Daha. Check there. That is there. You cannot join ha because it's the left of da. That's why you cannot join them. You must remember these letters. Hamza, Dal, Dal, Ra, Za, Wow. Six letters. Let us continue. Daha, Kaza, Hada, Zaka, Zaha, Sara, Qara, Rasa, Raqa, Azza, فز زاع زف هوى لوى وها ولا. Turn the page. This one is say مهارات النطق. مهارات النطق بحرفين مرققين. يعني saying perfectly and pronouncing clearly two letters that one of them is small letter and the other one is big letter. In other words, one of them is harfu istifal and one of them is harfu isti'la. Big letter and small letter. So you must be able to pronounce it every letter distinctively. Sa'a, sa'a, hama, hama, fa'a, fa'ha, bata, taba, matha, فما فدا دافا باسا سابا تاكا كتا. These are all حروف الاستفال, small letters. They are all very easy to pronounce. They are not حروف الاستعلاء. And here مهارات النطق بحرفين مفخمين. مهارات النطق يعني pronouncing and saying بحرفين two letters مفخمين which are big letters. Both of them are bigger letters. Here example. راضا. You see that? راضا. The را is حبط. Big letter. مفخمة. ضا. It's big letters. راضا. ضارا. You can even see the sound when I'm saying. قاص ساق صار رص طق. You can see there. طق قط طغ غط غض ضاق صخ خص خط طخ. So when I pronounce it in sa'a, sa'a, hama, hama, it's very easy to pronounce. But this one, rada, check the sound, it's big letters. Dara. So take an example as that. Come to page 13, say after me. I know you are having this kitab in front of you, and you can see the page 13, just a touch and read. After me. مهارات التخليص المرقق والمفخم. What does this one say? يعني saying it, learning it properly. تخليص المرقق والمفخم. يعني two letters. One of them is small and the other one is big. So you are supposed to be make sure you say distinctly each letter alone. Pronounce it clearly each letter alone. تابع طابع Ta is a big letter. Ba is a small letter. So ta ba, you must say that. Don't say ta ba. No. It's ta ba, qata, qata, hada, hada, fa sa, fa sa. Fa is a small letter. Sa is a big letter. صافا ذاها ظاها طاعة عطا كذا قذا طفا فاطا أنيا كذا قضا صاوى واصا باصا صابا باطا طابا كتا قتا مضى مدى وسى وصى فدى فضى. Turn the page. Page 14. غصى غصى دصى تصى رفى. Please touch with your finger. Roke, karo, karo, saha, saha, rada, rada, shata, shata, adha, adha, hara, ara, hadha, hadha, dasa, tasa, زاع ضاع عق قع ثار رف لط طال بخ خب. Okay, come to page 15. Page 15 زيه آدم دارا دارس ذرا رأث رزم رزق رأس رأى. You must know each letter, pronounce it clearly from this مخرج. رأس رأس زرع ردم وأد ورد وزن ردع زرد دأب. Okay, now what about this? Turn the page. Page 18. Now we are really in a word, real proper words, which means something, and then we can learn inshallah. Page 16. أول الكلمة, beginning of the word, داخل الكلمة, آخر الكلمة. And this one is just shit. A B T F J up to Y. Now a beginning of the sentence, a middle, a end. What is this one? Let's pronounce clearly. أخذ سأل دارء بساط عبد كتب. Touch with your finger please. دارك فتح بهت ثلب مثل بحث جعل. Check عين in the middle how it looks like. جعل سجد عرج حمد لحم فتح خلع بخع. بخع is a big letter, you have to know that. بخع سلخ دمع صدم فسد ذكر كذب نبذ رفع عرض عصر. Turn the page. 18, page 18. زرع نزع لمز سكن كسب عبس شفع كشف خمش صرع نصح نكص ضرب. Can you see properly? Soro is only me who's recording this. I hope you find it very easy, inshallah. ضرب حضر رفض طرح خطر وسط ضعن. You see ض is there? So ضعن نظر وعظ عقد فعل جمع غرس شغل بلغ فقد نفع عطف. Turn the page. الله المستعان على ما تصفون. قصد سقط خلق كتم سكب مسك لمس خلف فصل مرج حمل حكم نشأ منع وزن وقع عور هزم نهج أله ينع. ما شاء الله. I think we can stop up to 21, page 21. And we started from page page 9. And there's a lesson before this. You can go back from the beginning, page 5. And then we reached up to 8. And then today we have started 8. And then we reached up to 21. Inshallah, next time, inshallah, we will start from page 22. And we can finish it all fatha next time, inshallah. And I hope that will assist you a little bit. And also it's good to have your own teacher. Go a teacher who will correct you properly. And especially this one. And I want the kids learn from here. Our children, when they go to the madrasa, they come back. And maybe no one is trying to help them at home. They can just refer these, and then they can keep the book in front of them and touch, and just inshallah, they will find it, and inshallah ta'ala helpful. Barakallahu feekum, jazakumullahu khairu jaza. Any mistakes I made is from my souls, shaitan, and anything I got rightly is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Subhanaka Allahumma rabbana wa bihamdika. أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.